Good evening, this is Sexy Squirrel Queen, and welcome back to a Minecraft Let's Play. In the last episode, we found a village! Yay! Look, there's Piggy. And each one of these villagers has a different trade-off that is connected to a really large payoff. This one's not one of them. See, 16 raw pork chops for an emerald. But that's not the interesting one. They're all looking at me. Hi! Nice village. I'm just gonna go that way. Whoa! You leave my villagers alone. But yet each one of them sells like a connection. And when you like, when they are connected. Okay, what did you drop? Okay, anyways. You got something cool. Now, you come back here. So if you get so many pages, he gives you emeralds. But if you get a book, and for 8 emeralds, he'll give you an enchantment to give onto your weapons. So, yes. Right now, I'm just concerned with making it throughout the night. And I think I might make this my temporary home. Temporary home. But I have no wood. So, let's go get some. And I like those, oh, tear some grass down. I like those street lamps, but one, they're levitating. That's just magical. But they could be made as something different. I've always had great ideas for like, can't look at my inventory. Why are you going home for? Different types of street lamps that the villagers could use. One of them included like a glowstone or sea lanterns, and that redstone lamps. And, those daylight sensors to make a, just make it where the lamps only turn on during the, night. Can you just plop one right on top of it and it'll make it where it just comes on during the nighttime and then shuts off as soon as daylight hits. So they're like actual street lamps. But yeah, I mean, and that would be like so awesome. Yay, I'm not getting killed. Oh, I'm speaking way too soon. Oh, we got skeleton. Okay, running away, running away! Oh, he's helping me run away a lot faster. Why is he so much faster? I think they're fighting with each other. Okay, I'm good. Ah, crap. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I know as soon as daylight hits. Haha! I win. I got 2 bones! No bow and arrow. Okay, that's okay. I can live without bow and arrow. They have such lively conversations. Oh, hey. Haha, yay! Just more rotten flesh. Okay. Now I am gonna wanna find a cave. Cause I am gonna wanna go mining. Beetroot! Sounds like they're pondering life constantly. Are you kidding me? In my own home? No. No. And I can't even remember. No, that was the good stuff. I remember I had to go across water, but that's pretty much about it. I was like, oh, I should have took my boat, but no, I didn't take my boat. Oh, that's it, yes! And now I realize it was that close. I went searching in like completely opposite directions to go looking for villages, and it's like, I found this. It was a miracle. It was right near my spawn point. He destroyed my house. Enderman. And a witch. Oh, great. No. Am I in water? No, I'm pounded by everything. Where is my house? I'm going to get back everything that I lost. No, stop it! Ooh! So angry. I'm gonna win. Don't see how that's gonna help me right now. A wood sword probably would be nice, but at the same time it's like... I just gotta get back in my house and get that stuff that I lost. Oh, this is one of those times I wish I had a buddy that was like, you know, be able to distract them while I got my stuff back. Right now my only distraction are the villagers. Oh my goodness. Okay. Where is that witch? I need to get rid of that witch. Oh, I'm gonna get you. Oh, I'm so gonna get you. I am so filled with determination, and this rain is not going to stop me either. That witch will die. After I get myself back. She knows she's still weak. Why is it loading so slow? Oh, there's my stuff. Ha! I win. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my goodness. That is so awesome. There we go, that's better. Now let's go ahead and continue to make this place my own. Smick. There we go. Go, and then we'll make some chests. Or a chest. Wait a minute. Glowstone dust is what I got from her. And spider eye. Yeah. Got something. Wish I could have got a potion. Been at least from my troubles. Well, I think I got a raw chicken from her too. Let's see here. Dang, that rain's coming out pretty bad. Okay. Now, cool, calm, and collected. Oh, my glass! Was. My window got blown out. Let's see if we can find a mine to go mining in. Because I need more iron. Make some tools. All right. Yeah, this rain's not going to let up. So I need to find a cave so I can find redstone? Hopefully there's a cave nearby the village, so I don't have to try to remember a lot of things. Memory not very good. That's the reason why I want to get a map. Ooh, this'll work. You can feed a pig beets. Beets me? That's why he's following me. I didn't know that. Alright, let's see if we can get anything intriguing. Okay, that doesn't work with that. Lightning can sound awesome, but be scary all at the same time. And that sounds so realistic. If I didn't know for a fact that it was not raining outside, I would think that would come outside. Oop. That's just not nice. I'm gonna get the iron. Okay, that's good. I can't get the iron. Because I need a crafting table. So I can make myself a stone pickaxe. Now I can get myself there we go yes now ooh, wow. Remember, never get too greedy, it only leads to trouble. Thank you. I do need to find redstone. I bet you anything, if I go down to the bottom of this ravine, I could probably find redstone. Hopefully. And if worst comes to worst, I can just Nurpull my way up. Go, because you always need torches. Okay, this side is not even connected to the other side. Okay, I thought the rain had stopped, but oh well. I like seeing that little sizzle of smoke as the water hits the lava. Gives it really a real effect. Definitely finding a lot of iron. But no redstone. Yeah, I gotta dig down some. Iron, yay! And coal. I love coal. I love coal. It's a lot. I like it. There we go. Oh, wow. I asked for iron and I got iron. Really asking for redstone now. Really asking for redstone. Just really asking for redstone. Just a broken pickaxe. Did I even pick up my... Shoot. I didn't. I just left it right there. Take this with me. I'll get burned. Let's see here. There. Let's just go ahead and make a whole bunch. There. All right. Oh, I hope this doesn't lead to a trap. Okay. Sometimes you gotta be careful digging straight down because you may end up going to a sudden drop to another cave or sudden drop to a pool of lava. Nah. Oh my goodness. It's the coal that never ends. Let's see, I got 46 pieces of coal. That really wasn't that far from each other. Okay, let's keep going further down. I hear lava, but that doesn't mean much. And water. Can we listen for the bat? If we hear a bat, that means we're close to a cave. Okay, nope. Oh, isn't this riveting? All right, I'm thinking really, really hard about redstone. And not dying. And we beach bedrock. Nowhere else to go but up. Oh, my map might be able to help us. Let's see here. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Alright, let's try around here. Which coincidentally is where I started digging. Oh my goodness. Found coal. Come on, minerals, be together. Without lava. And I just remembered I need iron pick. Do I need iron pickaxe? I need iron pickaxe. But I can make an iron pickaxe. I should learn to take that thing with me. Oh, yeah, I did. I'm losing my mind. I found redstone. No, that is it. That is it. Let's put this here. Here. Then I make furnace. Furnace there. Iron and then the coal. Okay. You are mine. Yes! Okay. I'm gonna eat some beets. Do I have any sticks? I do not have any sticks. I'll be right back. Jeez. Beets really don't fill up your hunger bar that much. Oh jeez. Don't fall. And don't get lost. There we go. Okay, let's see here. So how much dirt do I have and can I nerf pull up? So I definitely, if I nerf pull up, I can nerf pull back down. Okay, that works for me. I am so happy. We're going to get to make a map. It's gonna be so awesome. Make a map. Yay, and then we won't get lost again. Okay. Now, by the time we get down there, there should be enough iron smelted to make a pickaxe, and we can mine the pickaxe. Alright. Acquired hardware. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Yeah. Oh, there's one fear I have. All right. Those. Okay, we're safe right now. Yeah, we got a bunch of redstone. Alright, let's do this. To make a compass, you need that. Yes. To make a map, I believe you need yes, an empty map. Now, I'm not even gonna, like, light that thing until we get back to the village, because I want to know that the village is going to be somewhere on that map. And, know that... Oh, I don't want to use that one yet. Since that village will be on the map, that would like give us a central point, even if it doesn't show my little marker thingy, which I need to figure out how to do that. Do I need an anvil for that? Let's just do that later. There we go. Oh, no. I don't have an axe, so just do that. And hopefully it'll be daylight soon. Because I have no food. And I have too many valuable things to want to die. Getting so better at this, so much better than this at this. Trying to get out of here and I find more coal! Maybe the map will tell us if there's a desert biome. Thank you. That is not... That is stone. Oh, sand. Am I coming close to water? Yeah, there's water. Ah, well, yep, yeah, right beside it. Okay. Now, I believe I went this way. Oh, there we go. Yes. Okay, well, that's not good. Oh, the sound of all the villagers just makes you so happy. Daylight's approaching. Everything is good. Yay, okay. Good note to end it on is let's look at the map and we'll have our map. Alright, 3, 2, 1, look. Okay, awesome. It's only got part of our village, but that's fine. That's fine, and we are on the pointer, we are in there, so that is awesome. Okay, I think we made a bit good progress. We had some holdbacks, we had some shenanigans and whatnot, but yeah. All in all, I think that was pretty awesome. So, in the next episode, I think we are going to try exploring further. Wonder if you can... see if we can see anything interesting. Okay. Is it expanding the map? Let's see. It did! Oh my gosh! We are just like a tiny speck on there now. But I can still tell it's what it is. Oh, that world. Okay. That's kind of different now. Okay. So, in the next episode, we can explore more of this. See if we can find more caves and temples and all that kind of happy stuff. I'm going to put my furnace up. I don't put it there. There we go. Put some coal in it. Let's put some torches up in here so we don't have to worry about... Well, there's one torch. It's right there. Torch right there. Fix that patch. Torch right there. Torch right there. And torches right there. And right there. Okay, we're good. Okay. And I need to fix this window. Okay. Until then, this has been Sexy Squirrel Queen. And I will see you in all of this world we have here, which I think I can expand it one more. In the next episode. Moment, let me see if I can expand it one more time. I am now curious. I need more sugar cane. I don't know if we have any more sugar cane. Okay. Well, I'll find out in the next episode if I can expand it more by expanding out, looking up more, and see if I can find more sugar cane. So, officially, until then, this is Miss Sexy Scroll Queen. If you like this video, give it a like, share it with your friends, and subscribe. Absolutely subscribe if you like my stuff so far. There is more to come, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!